not my tree. Oh, is that one of yours? That's adorable.
Actually, no, I'm gonna, this is the tree that I'm getting right here. Okay,
yeah.
I got it.
Yeah.
How much for this one?
That's $55.
$55. All righty. $60.
Bet, honey.
Yeah.
You got change?
Oh, I sure do, sweetheart. But where'd I put my fanny pack?
It's in the trailer.
Right.
He never remembers anything. In case you forget, your hat's on your head.
You guys are married?
Oh, yeah.
And you work together?
We've been together 24 hours a day since 1951. Let me get some rope for your car.
Well, we've worked together for half a century, and we couldn't even make it for 10 days.
We suck. Well, I'm sorry about all this. I love being with you, and if you want, you can work at IPS full time.
Should I quit?
That would make it the best Christmas ever.
Say, I got the change. And did you want the other tree as well?
You know what? I think the one is just good for us. We're fine. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, guys. Huh. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Nice work. You just cost us a sale.
I did?
Yeah, if you'd had your fanny pack around your waist where it belonged, they wouldn't have time to change their mind.
But the money's safer in the trailer.
Oh, you get stupider every year.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.